This one would be 3 to the 1 half, x to the 4 halves, y to the 1 half, okay? 3 to the 1 half power. All right, nothing happens here, so it's 3 to the 1 half. 4 divided by 2 would be 2. 1 divided by 2, we already know, not going to reduce, okay? Now, what I would do here is go ahead and cube 9, make that easy. So that's 729. All right, x cubed, okay? All right, and then you can do the fifth power. So that's 729 to the 1/5, x to the 3/5, okay? All right, so 729 to the 1/5 power, and that gives me, nope, nothing nice, and that won't reduce either. 3/5 will not reduce. Okay, I think that's it for that page. Okay. State the solutions and mark them on the number line. Okay, so this is absolute value. So we're going to go into menu and graph. That's how we always do our absolute value. So as we recall, we're going to do negative 2x minus 15. We always do the right side first. Then I do 1/4. Okay, 1/4. All right, option num, ABS, x minus 6 plus 8. Draw. Oh, can't see it. Remember, F3 twice fixes it sometimes. I might have to zoom out though. Zoom, out, execute. Zoom, out, execute. Okay? G-solve, intersect. I get an answer of negative 14. Okay? So I get x equals negative 14. Okay? Make sure that makes sense. Negative 8, 20, 25. Yeah, that's good. So what I would do, since it's one answer, it's negative 14 with a filled-in circle, okay? All right, moving on. Down to this, all right? I'm going to go back and delete what I have. Delete, delete. I'm going to graph 1 on that side. All right, option num ABS. All right, x plus 4. All right, minus 2. Draw. All right, I'm going to zoom in a little bit. Zoom out so much. G solve intersect. One answer is negative 7. I only care about the x's. And the other answer is negative 1. So I'm on my number line. Okay? Negative 7 would be there. Boom. Negative 1 would be there. Boom. Okay? And I think this is the last problem. Alright? It's an inequality. Alright? So as a review, alright, I'm going to graph that right side first. So I'm going to do option num ABS, all right, x minus 6, all right. Whoops, I forgot to pick my inequality type. I'm going to pick that exact inequality, which is F2, option num ABS, x minus 6. All right, I flip the inequality around. Okay, so instead of going this way, it goes the other. All right, and that's 3. All right, okay. And I'm going to have to move over here so I can see it all. Okay. G solve intersect. One answer is 3. Okay. And the other answer is 9. And the shading's to the outside. Okay. So 3, 9, open circles, outside shading. This would be x is less than 3, x is greater than 9. It goes to the right. That's what you have to do. So make sure this is a long chapter. So make sure you practice. The more you practice, the easier it's going to get.